The following diva contest is scheduled for one fall. Making your way to the ring, from China, Mulan!
Oh, I can't wait to see this one!
Thank you for spending part of your evening with us. We think you're really going to enjoy this upcoming match.
Completely unglued.
Which one of these two will walk away with the win? We'll find out as this one gets underway in mere moments. What a night, ladies and gentlemen, that we have in store for you tonight. I'm Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And you know, Michael, I've been looking forward to this night for a very long time. Let's get it on. Oh, yeah, this is absolutely fantastic.
Thank you for kicking off your weekend with us. We've got a great Friday night planned for you tonight.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
It looks like her back is in bad shape.
Well, remember, Cole, I'm the official masseuse for the WWE Divas.
She appears to be in complete control of this one. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Out of the way of that one.
Oh, wow. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Avoids the impact there.
And this heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch.
Got out of the way of that one.
This is a beating inside and out.
Yeah, external and internal.
That's called being driven straight down to the canvas. What power.
No kidding. That was an awesome slam. There's some serious power right there.
Avoids the impact there.
In full control. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here.
Yeah, this is one of the classic ways to test your opponent.
Looking motivated now.
Got out of the way of that one.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Avoids the impact there.
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did. Oh, you're not going to beat her that easily.
I can tell you these divas have been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Ow! Ooh. Got out of the way of that one.
She just will not let up.
Oh, look out here.
Right on the neck.
Ouch!
All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
She's tough and not about to just roll over. Stakes are too high.
Woohoo! I love this! That landed like a ton of bricks. Oh, this spells trouble right here.
Oh, no, the front neck lock.
Ouch! Very, very painful.
She's wasting no time taking over this contest.
Here we go.
There it is. Trouble in paradise.
I've been waiting to see that, and now we saw it. The shoulders are down.
Avoids the impact there. Not today. Too fast.
And she's toast.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
That arm is now in an extremely compromising position. Oh, man, this has got to hurt.
Got out of the way of that one.
Oh, that's devastating.
I'm told her photo galleries are responsible for a good portion of WWE.com's huge traffic numbers last month.
The toll from this match is really starting to show.
We're looking at complete domination here. How much more damage can the neck take?
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
So damaging.
Oh, out of nowhere.
And there are the ropes.
And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough too. Well, I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this, unless she's the one applying it.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Makes the cover.
Two!
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah. Great reversal!
This match has been off. The shoulders are down!
One, two,
three. What a huge win!
Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
That's an impressive victory, guys.
She was really on her game here tonight, right from the opening bell.
And what an amazing effort put forth by these divas. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as we did.